to penetration testing in Linux YouTube channel. Whether you are using Ubuntu or Kali Linux or any Linux system, you can usually fix most network connection problems by simply restarting the network card when you are unable to connect to the network. There are several ways to restart network functionality in Ubuntu and other Linux distribution in order to meet the needs of different user or use scenario. The method for restarting the network function in Linux system is needed. On this video, I will guide you how to restart network interface in Linux system using command line. Method 1. Using the network manager service. The easy way to restart the network using the command line is to restart network manager service. You can type service network manager restart. After execute the above command, this network icons will disable for a while, then reappear to indicate that the server restart successfully. Method 2. You can use systemd. The server command is start a rather generic command. However, the systemcti command is more generic than the server command. Systemctl restart network manager. Method 3. Using the nmcil. The nmcil is another utility for dealing with network problem in Linux system because it is very powerful and practical. It is often used by many administrators. The nmcli tool is very simple to use. That's it, and re-enable the network. To disable the network, you can use the command nmcli networking off. After the, as you can see, the network icon is disappear to switch network on, you can use command enable networking on. For more parameter option for nmcli, please refer to the man bandwidth command man nmcli. The last method is ifup and ifdown command. Ifup and ifdown are one of the most commonly used network command in Linux system. They can handle network interface directly to confirm their state to allow or disallow transmission and reception of data. To turn off all network interface, you use the ifdown command. Ifdown. the IFF command to re-enable on network interface. For more parameter option for IFF and IFF down, please refer to the main bandwidth command man IFF down. Well done. Thanks for watching this video.